The First John's derby in 5 years took place on March the 11th as Plateau United took on Giwa FC at the Rank Palm Stadium. Both teams have not enjoyed a good start to the season, so tension was high at the Park Stadium as the two biggest teams in the North Central Nigerian state of Plateau clashed. The first shot on target came from the boot of Sunday Ngbede, whose effort was grabbed by scrambling Giwa FC keeper Friday Achimugu. In response, Adegbogun Omotayo's aim at the far post was just off target for Giwa FC. In the second half, Giwa's Aminu Mbai blasted over the bar when a calmer effort was needed. The deadlock was eventually broken in the 63rd minute when comical defending by Giwa FC gifted Benjamin Toba a chance he could not miss. It took just 2 minutes for the second goal to arrive. A long clearance from deep inside the Plateau box was allowed to bounce, eventually sending Ngede through on goal before he calmly beat the keeper to send the fans wild with jubilation. It could have been two for Ngede, but after managing to create space for himself, he shot over the bar. Plateau United took the bragging rights of the city of Jos with a deserved win over their rivals to marginally improve their lot.